So we put our melons into these nets here to stop the stems, which you can just about see there. Because our melons weigh really quite a lot, they could just snap off here and fall onto the ground. So we've got this old netting, which has actually come from our onion netters. We've borrowed them up from the pre-pack house, and we're hanging them on these hooks. And that way they should hopefully stay up and keep their shape.